Hi, this is Rhett Miller, sales manager with Miller's RV, and we're out here on a beautiful Monday morning standing out in front of a 2019 Flagstaff 19-foot Superlite that we just took on consignment. And I want to talk about consignments for a few minutes while we're out here also. Right now we're a little low on inventory, and if you're not familiar with the program as far as how we do consignments, if you don't want to trade, don't want to upgrade or go to another unit, and you just want to get out of the RV lifestyle, we'll be glad to take it on consignment for you. So please call David here. He's our consignment expert, and we'll help you get rid of that RV today. Now, what I want to talk about is obviously top five things on this 19-foot Flagstaff, but I want to focus on the main feature, which is a Murphy bed. The Murphy bed is the latest innovation in the market that took everything over 3 or 4 years ago. And basically what it allows you to do is take a 19-foot unit and have a walk-around queen bed at night and a functional sofa inside with a TV that you can watch. So what it does is it gives you the best of both worlds. Now, this coach also has electric tongue jack, gas electric water heater on it. It has an electric awning on it and is a one owner consignment unit, and it's probably been used only 5 or 6 times. And what I'm gonna do, we're gonna walk inside and go over some stuff on the inside now. And here we are inside the Flagstaff Murphy bed floor plan that we were just talking about outside. And what I want to do is show you the top feature in this coach. And I apologize if I get a little turned around here, but I want to demonstrate the Murphy bed for you. You notice you have a sofa here, and then 3 people can sit on it. Flat screen TV with DVD player built in right here next to the door. And to fold this down when you get ready to go to bed is very simple. You pull the strap up here, you lay the sofa down, which you could use as a bed if you didn't want to use the Murphy bed. And then you release the clip here, and I've already got the release clipped on the opposite side. And all you do is just simply pull this bed down, and it locks in position to give you a full queen bed. And then when you get ready to get up in the morning, all you got to do is reverse your procedure, flip this back up, and lock your 2 pins in place, and then raise your sofa back up, which is very easy. One little push here, grab at the top, pop it back in position, and you're back to having this open floor space. And like we were talking about outside, that's the advantage of this Murphy bed feature, is it takes a small 19-foot trailer like this and gives you plenty of room to walk around. Now, you've also, with the way this floor plan is laid out, my number 2 feature on this would be the bathroom. You have a bathroom that goes all the way across the back with a full walk-in shower and also a separate toilet and sink. That way one person can be showering, somebody can be doing something else at the sink to speed your process up in the morning. Now, there again, you've got the flat screen TV and DVD player built in by the bed, next to the door here. And then you also have the dinette that folds down and makes another bed. And before I get to the number 3, 4, and 5 features on this coach, I want to invite you to subscribe to our YouTube channel and make sure you hit the notifications button so that you can see all of our videos, our frequently asked questions, and also our specials here that we have at the shop. Now, I want to invite you to the website also. Go to millersrv.com. We have a video button that you can hit on the top of the screen where you can view all of these videos straight from the website also. Now, the number 3 feature on this coach is the air conditioning system. This coach has an upgraded 15,000 BTU AC instead of a 13,500, and it's fully ducted that you'll see through the ceiling. Now, the reason you want that is obviously because of the summers that we have down here. It's going to cool off a lot more efficiently, and because it's ducted, it's going to be a lot quieter for you too. And the number 4 feature on this 2019 Flagstaff 19-foot is the outdoor cooking feature. This is a countertop that you can put in position on this rail here, and all it does is this little arm swings down, lift it up, it pops in position, and then you just grab your 2 burner stove, put it in position, and you hook the quick connect gas fitting up underneath the coach, and you're ready to go. And again, that way you don't have all the smoke and odors and everything going on the inside of the coach. You can roll the electric awning out, you can put your TV out here, a little table, lawn chair, and relax and enjoy the outdoors. Because after all, that's the reason we go camping. And for the number 5 feature on here, we touched a little bit on outside, is the electric tongue jack. And we're gonna walk back outside right now and talk about it a little bit. The nice thing about this feature is it takes all of the sweat work out of hooking and unhooking on this coach. You're gonna use a weight distribution system with most vehicles on this coach, which means you've got to lower it down on the hitch ball, crank it back up, get it past parallel, and then put the bars in position before you actually get ready to go. You will have to take a shower on a 95 degree day if you don't have this piece. It makes a great gift for the dad in your life or the man in your life. So make sure you take a look at the inventory, millersrv.com, or come see us, 12912 Florida Boulevard, and either David, Cam, or myself will be glad to show you around. And always remember, enjoy the journey.
Hey, thank you so much for watching our video. We hope that you found it both informative and entertaining. If you would, like this video and also subscribe to our channel so you can see everything new that's coming out as well. If you have any questions or comments, please list them below. Also tell us anything else you would like us to do a video on. Again, this is Jeff at Miller's RV. Enjoy the journey and click on one of the links to watch another video by us.